Just before we go in, I want you to know my mother is not Eileen Wuornos. So you know. I don't want you to think, I want you to go in and be like, wait, hang on, is that Eileen Wuornos? Because she resembles her in a lot of ways. You know, that a murderess.
Oh yeah.
So my mom is not her.
Okay.
Just so you know. That's my mom. So when we go in, just don't be like, is that? Don't. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Great. Okay, you're gonna have a great time.
From
Happy Christmas.
Monster.
What's that?
Charlize Theron.
That just played her. Charlize Theron was like, I'm ugly now, give me an Oscar. That's her. That's who you're thinking of the right
but
person.
But that's not your mom.
Not my mom in any way, shape, or form.
Did your mom kill a lot of men?
Oh my God, you have so many questions. Let's just go with
it. Okay.
Mom! Mom! Hi!
What's up?
Oh my God.
What's up, son?
Mom, you look incredible.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my God.
You must be the girlfriend?
Yes.
Do you let him fuck you?
What?
Do you let my son fuck you?
Mom, quit goofing. Come on in. Let's have, Mom, what did you, she always fixes something incredible for dinner. Mom, what are we having?
Boston Market.
Ooh!
It's in the fridge. I got it last night and I couldn't finish it.
Oh, great! This is gonna be awesome. I think next year we're gonna do your family, but this year it's me, my mom, and Boston Mar. That's like a fun way of, okay, doesn't matter. So, I'll go get it. You guys,
You guys eat at the table, I'm staying in the recliner.
Yeah, okay. This is fun. I'm gonna go grab it and you all chat.
Okay?
All right.
Are you pro death penalty?
What?
Death penalty.
No.
Great. Great. Do you know how many women murderers get put to death every year? Almost zero. So the average is like 0.2 because of one person in the late 90s.
So it feels like if I were pro death penalty, it wouldn't really matter in your case.
In my case?
I mean, in the case of a woman, it wouldn't really matter.
In the case of a
woman. Mom, all I found was potatoes. It's just these, it's just the potatoes.
They were too grainy.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Whoop. Sometimes the cat will just perk right back up.
We can just roll it up for you.
Oh my God.
Can you guys take that in your trunk when you leave?
Of course. Oh, you okay? You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, let's take it. Mom, is it just potatoes? That's all that it is? Just the mashed.
How many fucking times are you gonna ask me the same fucking question? I ordered Boston Market last night.
Yeah.
I didn't like the potatoes. I put them in the fridge. That's your fucking dinner.
That is so thoughtful. Right? Because that means you planned ahead for us.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Do you think Charlize Theron is pretty?
Is that for me? No.
It's for either of you. I know what you think, you fucking shit fuck. Do you think Charlize Theron is pretty?
I mean, objectively, she is.
Okay, let's say she doesn't have makeup and wears a wig. Is she suddenly fucking ugly?
I believe that beauty's on the inside.
Great. I like her.
Okay, awesome.
Okay.
Shit. Could you pass the salt?
Oh, sure. Do you mind if I take the salt off your recliner?
No, I don't.
Okay, thank you. Fun fact about Charlize Theron, she actually murdered her, I think her stepfather.
She witnessed her stepfather's murder.
Okay. But he was abusive, and so
there was
a lot of motivation.
Men, right?
Yeah.
That's almost redundant to say he was abusive, right? Did he have a dick?
She likes to watch the movie Monster.
Men are pretty terrible.
I toggle back and forth between the documentary, Aileen, and monster, which is fictionalized. Gets a few things wrong, but it's not a big fucking deal.
Mom, these potatoes are really great. Thank you. Like, really, like, the fact that you picked, that you planned ahead of time for
I
us to
I said that they are grainy. I don't like them. So if you're complimenting them, I actually think you're full of shit. I said to my OBGYN, is it a boy or is it a girl?
I love this story.
It was month 8. I was late to the ultrasound. She said a boy. I said, abort the fuck out of him. She wouldn't do it.
But we are.
I guess enjoy fucking him, because I don't
care.
You're
pro-death penalty, huh?
What does that mean? Explain what that means specifically.
Oh, it was just an inside joke. you and me?
I didn't think it was funny. Right. I saw my cat in half.
No, just do it.
Saw my fucking cat in
you
half.
You made my mom upset. Would you just quickly saw the cat?
You just said I saw the cat in half.
Because I just really want her to like
you. Okay.
There's a saw behind that painting.
There's two saws. Use the one that looks old.
This one's actually not a painting. Two men.
Yeah, that's not the painting. The painting's spin. Yeah, there you go.
There's the. That's it.
Saw the cat in half. Don't listen to him.
Just do it because
that's my accountant from H&R Block. He's a fucking loser.
Mom, do you have any like colas or anything? Or like a birch beer?
A birch beer?
Yeah.
What the fuck happened to you? A birch beer? Yeah. No, there's Budweiser in the fridge, and there's an empty Brita pitcher.
Oh God, it's alive.